Greetings, my friend here at Away Palace. My name is Paul L. Muckle. I live in Brockton, Massachusetts. And I thank my friend Danielle for referring me to you guys. And I've checked out your page and seen very interesting. Now, my video to the people, my first video I'm going to show you guys, right, is a video here about something which I think is an alien transmission. If it's not an alien transmission, then it's divine. It's a divine transmission. And I think it was May 19, 2010. Early in the morning, I got an urging to get up out of my bed. When I look out my window, I see this orb here. I say it's the sun. Let's call it the sun for now. I seen this orb here and I began videotaping it, and it gave me, like, telepathically told me to go up on my roof. And when I went up on my roof, I began filming it. And people, I was speaking to this orb and singing Bob Marley, "You're running and you're running and you're running away," because the orb keep going in and out the clouds. And lo and behold, people, something spoke back to me. Honestly, something spoke back to me. I'm about to show you to you guys, and I need you guys' help. And those of you who have the equipment, I need you guys' help in authenticating this video for me, to tell me if this is possible that this could be a human voice and this video. Okay, so my first video with you guys is about an alien or divine transmission that came from either this orb here, or if it's not this orb, people, then a bird can speak. A bird can speak intelligently too. And obviously the bird could understand everything I was saying. So people, if a bird cannot understand everything I'm saying and speak back to me, unlike a parrot, then the voice came from this orb here. It's a divine voice. I'm going to let you all hear it right now, okay? Bear with me a minute. Okay, people, the video is about maybe like 20 minutes long, but I took out some excerpt of it, right? I'm here. I'm going to let you all hear the video first. Then I'm going to replay it. Let me explain a little bit. I'm sorry. When I heard the voice, right, it sounded like a screech at first. Then as I listened to it more clearly, I realized it was words coming from the sky. It was words. So I couldn't understand what it was saying. So something put it into my head. Slow it down at half speed. So people, I'm going to let you all hear the first transmission, then I'm going to slow it down at half speed, and you're going to hear what it says in English. And I want you guys to download this video, download the RAW file, right? Put it into a video making program and slow it down yourself at half speed, and you'll hear the voice speak slowly and in English. But when you play at regular speed, it speaks so fast that you may not understand what he's saying. So I need you guys' help to authenticate it, because it couldn't have been a trick, because no one was around. Who would know I'll be up on my roof, three stories high in the air, and be able to play this voice that I could record it? So it's either divine or it's an alien. So here's the video. First, I'm going to play the RAW file, then I'm going to play it at half speed. Here we go. You're running and you're running and you're running away. Why do you keep running away, my lord? What are we going to do to the heathens today? Why do you keep running away, my lord? What are we going to do to the heat engine today? Pip, do y'all hear that, people? After I say, "Why are you running away, my lord?" A voice sound like it says, "Ra, Horakitiri." Listening to it again, then I'm gonna play it at half speed. I just want to hear it one more time, okay? Bear with me, please. What are we going to do to the heat engine today? Y'all hear that, people? Y'all hear it again? Listen again. What are we going to do to the heat engine today? Do y'all hear Ja? He says Ja, and then it sounds like he say, "He's not God, me the God." Tweet, 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 tweet. Did you all get that, people? What are we going to do to the heat engine today? So my friends, what do you all think? Unless to God, I swear this on my life and everything I love in this world and my reputation, I did not create this voice. I was early in the morning up on my roof, 3 stories up, videotaping the sun, the orb, and speaking to it. And this is what I got. So, Y'all could download the rap part yourself, the screechy part, and play it at half speed yourself. Download that part for yourself and play it for yourself and tell me what you all think. But it's an authentic transmission. If it's not from the orb, then that bird can speak. Because there were some blackbirds around me, flying over me and harassing me. So, one love, one heart, one destiny to all humanity. Let me know what you all think. Paul Muckle here, and I'm out.